Amazing. You have to make this.
Let me show you how to make crab fried rice.
With fresh Dungeness crab,
avocado oil, tablespoon of butter, 2 eggs, garlic, rice, soy sauce, a little brown sugar, green onion, white pepper, a little bit more butter, and in goes our crab. I like having these big chunks of crab to bite into, so just gently cook this so it doesn't break apart.
Just a little chili garlic oil on the crab fried rice. Doesn't that look so good?